wind up Big Richie because he's an easy target. What are you saying, Richie?
Didn't you fucking start with this, you cunt? Fuck off. When you come back again, you can come back, you can fuck off again. You're just a cunt.
What's it like working with him then, Matt?
Terrell gets me down every day.
You're just a cunt. You're just a cunt. Cunt, cunt. You're just a cunt.
Guys.
How long have we got to the stage?
2 minutes.
Some more, son, some more.
On tour, we've got a practice room so that we can warm up before we play. Not everyone uses it, but I do. So that when I hit stage, I'm hot as shit. This is our practice room. Basically, what you see on stage, but all little miniature amps. A little mini black star amp there. That's a miniature bass amp, that is. And me, I've just got the standard size drums, but they do the job.
I am fucking sick of ginger nuts on a rider. I ordered them and I don't fucking like them anymore.
Oh, Lee. No, wait.
Go on.
Watch it, Jock, or you knock yourself out.
The great barrier, it's a slot versus you lot. Tell me why you're here. I'm not telling you.
This is... You just my dream.
Oh, no, all right. You tell me why we're here.
Why I'm here.
Oh, what, you're here.
She won the competition and brought me in. This last one.
Where did she win a competition?
MySpace.
On MySpace. To come and greet the last one.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Have you had fun? You got your stuff signed?
Yeah.
Apart from you
and Jamie.
I'll do it now. Right, where did you find out?
Twitter.
Like you said, you found out
in a restaurant.
Where did you find out you win?
Oh, in the restaurant they called me.
No, that's awesome, man. That's awesome.